These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. And there's the reversal. Swagger has the headlock.
I got a feeling Gabriel's all kinds of disoriented now. He's got him hooked. He's left the ring. This could get interesting. Look out!
Oh my gosh, that was an incredibly risky maneuver to the outside. This that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV.
Look out!
What can Swagger do here, Kate?
What he needs is for his opponent to make a mistake. If that happens, he's right back in this thing.
Six! Gets back in. Swagger and his approach to sports entertainment is he's deceivingly big and deceivingly.
Watch out! Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Dodges to the side of that one. Jack Swagger goes behind.
And Gabriel picked up. This isn't good.
Trying to keep their wits about them. And he gets out of the way.
Oh, don't do this. Everyone might not know where he is now.
Avoids the impact there.
Man, a ferocious.
And here's a cover.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain. We know what this is.
From Gabriel, and that may be enough to finish this. Get your cameras out. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. He's got him.
And will this be it?
Watch it! Watch it!
He's thrown his opponent out of the ring again.
Ooh, right down on the barricade wall. Oh, man! What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Two!
Steal.
Man, that's gonna give you a headache. Back into the ring now. doing whatever it takes to win.
Watch it!
How good is this guy?
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Oh, I can feel that one out here. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Oh, what's he got in mind? You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that sling.
Oh, my gosh.
Shot from Gabriel. Big knee to the face.
Good gosh, what a sick thud. This is inhuman.
Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole.
He plants him down with authority.
Gabriel wants to. Oh, Gabriel's not really.
Gabriel hit on the chest. And this has got to be it.
Don't do this.
Get a wicked close on.
I got a feeling Gabriel's all kinds of disoriented now. Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
Ouch! And he collapses down to the floor.
What's going to happen now?
And there's the amateur background of the former two-time All-American.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Top jawbreaker there. Going top rope once more.
Oh no!
And Gabriel lands it again. 4-5.
This could do it.
Just a fantastic suplex. And it's the more emotion on display.
Yes. Okay. A little, yeah. Huh? No.
I think one fell out.
Swagger's kind of around the waist.
So, did you touch the Amaranth?
Amaranth?
Yeah.
What?
Dude, she was bugging.
When? Early?
Just a couple minutes ago. She's had a bug with herself.
Why? What happened?
I don't know. Obviously, you know.
You said,
is
he a three?
Yeah, he has to.
Alright.
I ate one of mine already. Hold on, I'm looking for it now.